challenge is called Always on the Run. Each pair will go one at a time while the other pair watches. What's going to happen is each person from the pair is going to roll the ball down here, trying to hit as many poles as possible. If it hits a pole, that's a point. As it rolls down, it can either hit another pole or none of them. As you can see, I only got one from that roll. That's a point. For your advantages, Logan and Dylan, since Dylan, you use your advantage amulet, you guys will have 2 points automatically from the beginning. Kate and Caden, since both of you used your amulets, you guys will have 4 points from the beginning. Each of you will take turns. You each will go twice. Everybody will go twice, and we will start with one pair at a time. So who would like to start? All right. Logan and Dylan, you are up first. You guys will roll one at a time.
Oh, I thought this one followed.
Drives ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That was a good roll. 5 plus 2, 7 so far. You're up next.
Oh,
yep. Thank you. Dylan's roll. They got 7.
What are you doing?
No!
You still missed.
2, 3. That does not count. So that's 3, 7, 10. You got 10 off that. Switch places. Switch places.
Yeah. Good job, gentlemen.
We just need one of them to mess up.
All right. Cage rolling. You can roll whenever you're ready. You guys already have 4.
Yo.
1.
That's 1.
Oh, that still doesn't count.
Aw. Oh.
That's yes. 1. So you guys have 5 right
now. Okay. Nice. 6.
6.
Well, we get each person has to go twice.
Yep, you guys go.
Alright, let me try that one again. Ready?
1, 2, 3.
8.
So you guys have 8. Sorry, right. 10, 8, switch.
You got this.
Last round, everyone. Oh, one more time.
Yeah, just trying to do it.
1.
That is not well.
2.
Keep going.
Wow. 2. Did not hit that one. You guys are at 12. Last roll for you guys' group.
Pretty pair.
Here we go, Dylan. 1, 2.
Nice. Oh no.
3. You guys 15. Got 15.
18. Okay.
15 is your final score.
Like, and what do they have, 8?
They have 8. So you guys need 7. If you guys tie it up. Okay, Joshua.
Yeah, I just got kicked
up
here. Oh my gosh.
That's the right angle. Alright, here you go. Whenever you're ready.
So we need to get past 15.
Yep. Okay. So you need 7 or more.
Okay.
7 tie it up, 8 to win. 1.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
2. That's only 2. That's 10.
I appreciate it,
though. Josh, throw it to me.
Yeah, I know. So, what does he have to get? 5?
My rolling is 5. Yeah. My rolling is 6. If he gets 6, he wins.
I like throwing.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
5. It is tied.
Yes!
Wow. Wow. It is 15-15.
Wow.
Good roll. We have the good roll, ball
Wait,
rolling master.
What if we,
I am the right. ball master.
Let me just everybody gets another roll. Let's do it.
What if we start to get really hard?
We are tied. We're going to a tiebreaker round. 1.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Oh.
2.
2.
3. Not 3.
No.
Nope.
What?
Yes.
It did not.
Is that not supposed to hit?
No. Oh, the one in front of it. They have two.
Come on, Dylan.
You guys are at 17.
One.
Oh, that was horrible.
What are you doing?
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh,
wow. Yeah.
You guys ended with 18.
What was that?
That was straight up.
Actually,
you guys are at 15. You need 3 to tie it up, 4 to win. 1. Does that touch? That was 1. Need 2 to tie it up, 16. 3 to win.
Oh. I thought I hit it well. Man.
Why is this actually so intense?
Alright, I have to get 3.
Yep. 3 to win, 2 to tie it up. Let's do it. 1. 2.
Oh, it's yeah. Game.
Yes.
Oh!
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 They tied again!
Let's go!
They tied again!
Oh my god!
Let's go! Wow. Everyone's at 18, right?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, alright.
It's really bad here. Wow.
This is a good fight.
Dang it. Hard off here so it hits that one too.
I can't tell it's good.
1.
That is not at all.
2. Oh, okay. Alright, you guys are 20.
One.
Dude, what is that?
Yeah. 21.
Why are you doing
21.
They think
it's,
I got 30.
What are you thinking?
How hard is Tating?
Do I go hard or soft?
I don't know. Just do what your gut tells you.
Gut tells me?
Okay.
Oh my gut's in pretty bad so far in this game.
One. One. You got 1. You were at 19.
Yes.
21 to 19.
You had to get 1. You knew what I was saying.
Oh my God. I'm quitting. I'm retired.
1. 2.
Oh, yes.
That's game.
You guys at 21. You need 1 more.
Yeah.
Game.
4. Thank you for caring.
All right.
So, you got 1.
You got 2. Not
I got
1.
Alright.
I just cancel out Dylan. Me and Dylan kept getting 1.
Alright. Twins. Logan and Dylan, do you have any other advantages that you'd like to play?
Nah.
Alright, you two will be the first in the elimination challenge.